Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to VR Park. VR Park is a virtual reality park. It is in Dubai Mall and it is so awesome. And I went in there. It was my first time. It was so awesome. And in the outer part, there is upside down buildings made. Like there is also Burj Khalifa made upside down. This is so awesome. You have to see my ride. Wait until I get into the ride. This was my first time going, so I was so excited. And they all always give a shield like that will cover our head fully, but except our eyes, so that we can see through the VR park. And today I'm here with like one ride, and the first ride I'm going to get in is a sitting ride. Like we can sit on it, and we use reality. Virtual reality glasses, and these are the rides. There are so many rides, and I got in only some rides. Only 7 rides I got in. And this is Burj Khalifa made that ride, right? And this ride is like a flying ride. We sit on it and it makes us up. This is the MR building. It is so tall, and Burj Khalifa is made beside it. This is where they sanitize all the glasses, VR glasses, and the seats, so that we all can sit in and experience everything without getting COVID and all. So they won't allow us to get in any rides without the shield that I wear, you can see. So they are choosing one for me. And I'm going with the roller coaster. You can see, it shows in a TV. In upside, without mask and this shield, they won't allow us also. And this thing is so awesome. I have never experienced roller coaster before, and I was so excited. When I got in, I was a little scared because heights are always scared for me. I'm scared of heights, so I was very scared. Then in between and all, like the bridges are not there fully. Then we'll like fly in the air and go to the other bridge, like where we roller coaster. So that time it was scary for me, a little scary. And you can see this house where I'm coming to an end, where I stop. That's it. These rides all are in the 2 or 3 minutes only, because we have to experience that 2 or 3 minutes only. And this ride name is a Paradrop, that we experience the parachute. And this is like a parachute. This is so awesome. I like it so much. But I was too scared. That's why I died 3 times. I'll tell about it. This, we are going to Himalayas today. And then we get on it and we use VR glasses. Then you can see like I'm pushing some rope like that. So that is like parachute. That we push it, we are going up and we come down. That's only 3 or 2 minutes. This is Burj Khalifa. This is my favorite one of all. And you can see it is a tall one. It is located nearby the escalators. So that like there are spaces. And then you can see also like I'm sitting alone because you know social distancing. So that's why they use like one seats for each other. Then when I was starting, I was scared. Also a man was standing beside me. I was like looking at him and saying hi. Then when it started, I was scared. When like it goes up, there's nothing. But when it released, I was like, oh my god, I'm flying like that. Then I was like my legs are also flying. So I like forced to sit back and see everything. So like that, then my scare was gone. Then also there like this is based on a topic like when Burj Khalifa is like main thing in a virtual reality park. So like we are getting on a Burj Khalifa, we are like building cleaners, and we are getting on it and like cleaning that and the rope gone and we're going down up and all like that. It's also 2 minutes, 3 minutes only. And this is my favorite one. You know that. What's your favorite one? Put in the comments so that I can know that too. And they also told me like not to remove the glasses. And if I'm scared, then close my eyes. Okay guys, this I get out of that ride, Burj Drop, and now I'm in another ride, but I don't usually play like games in the with the cars, so I gone to ride. I really like ride. This is another ride, but I didn't get it because I was alone in that that wall, and we get in and they close the door and they make us spin. We are also wearing glasses. Anyways, this is a VR park, virtual reality park. So every ride we are wearing VR glasses. So I was scared, so I didn't go on doing it. You can see beside it, there is a stairs. Like some people are also going on it. You will see that, I'll tell you what it is now. Guys, there is like there's also a ride called Dubai Drone. I didn't get in because I'm scared of height. This is another one. This is a zone play. That's for children. So like we play, go in there and play like in with some balls and all, like slide down. That one. This is another ride. This is like we sit on it and this ride spins. I already got in and that chair is too small for me, so I did not get it. And guys, I forgot to say that like the rides are 25 to 30 dirhams. Some are 25 and some are 30. There were so many games and rides. I was mostly going to the ride, so I did not get into the game, small games. Like you can see that here and all. Now this is another ride. This is second of my favorite, because my favorite was Burj Drop, and this is my second favorite because you can see on the screen itself some blocks are coming and they're in color. My right hand it is blue and the left it is red, and we have to like cut to the block cube. Then the up you can see there are also points counting, and like I was so excited for this because I saw some videos about it and I really liked it. Also recommend you to try the Burj Drop and this game because those are my favorite. This game also will end in 2-3 minutes. Guys, you know what? This game at last, they are asking us to write our names, so that like our names are points. I was waiting for some cubes also, but the game ended. Then like I was writing the name, it did not get. So I did not. Then the next game I am going in is VR glasses, for sure again. Then this is like shooting games. There are a snowball like that game. Then next one is zombie. zombie. That's the scariest one, I think so. I did not get in that. I'm scared. So I got in a snowball fight. Like when I should fight with, I fight snowball with penguins. I also have a partner. Like another partner is the other side. You can see he's walking around here, there and here. We usually play this game for four people together. But because of COVID-19, we are playing like two people only. This took me too long today to put the VR glasses on because it was like tight loose like that. And when the game started, I was too late at the game because there was telling me to press a button. Then I was like snowballing it. But I did not know that the button I should push was in the side. So I pushed in front of me. There's four buttons around. So I was pressing that button near me. Then the security came and said me to press the other button. Then I pressed that and it came. You can see on this on this TV, like we are fighting for penguins money. We are collecting like food and we should trust that and then we'll get it. Now that ride is finished. This is another game. This is Dark Room. First, I really did not know that this room was going to close and the room will be full dark. I was scared. I am scared of dark too. So, I did not know that first itself, we are closing the full door with curtain. When I get in, I am knowing that and I was scared. But I asked the security to give me the, least scariest one. So I got the least scariest one. You can see there also we are social distancing too. You can see in the TV only in a CCTV camera we can see what I am doing. See, look, I'm putting the glasses. This one is not like VR glasses, the full covering. This is like normal sunglasses, but it's like VR glasses only. Look, now they close the curtain. So I was looking out there and there. See, you can see I'm earning points in the side. Nobody is playing with me, that's why the other side and all there is nobody. Nobody's picture. They will take my picture in there so to count on the coins. I was shooting some robots. Then I'm the legendary winner. The first winner. I was so shooting so many of them. That's right, best players of the game. Side you can see the game name, that game only I got. And this is another game. This is also another game. You know, I think you know that Fruit Ninja. That's a game. We cut fruits with our hand on the phone or the phone like that. Phone or tap. This is what we are using, VR glasses and our hands. We are catching the. You can see I'm catching one what is that? I don't even really know its name. They're catching something. In my glasses, it's showing the sword. And in that game there was not showing in the TV there was not showing. And I was so cutting the fruit. Guys, this was now bike races and all. I sit on it, but I did not play because I'm not interested in this game. Then I hope you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Bye.